have, whatever mental handcuffs that you have, you gotta take them off.
Time to face up, clean this old house, time to breathe in and let.
You can change your perspective. You can change your focus. And you definitely can change yourself. You want something as bad as you did that next breath, you'll know the secret of success.
What are we teaching people? You know, I know a lot of people want to jump and shout, and you want me to fall down and lay across the thing and scream, but how about we just be taught something? No more handcuffs. No more things allowing you to do the same thing you've been doing over and over again.